हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल इसरोल एडुकेशन। सो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड गेट इलेक्ट्रिकल रिलेटेड वीडियो। इफ़ एनी डाउट प्लीज़ कमेंट इन माय कमेंट सेक्शंस। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ए इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग। ऑब्वियसली इट इज़ द इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स ऑफ पावर सिस्टम ऑन द ट्रांसमिशन लाइन। सो व्हाट इज़ द टाइप्स ऑफ और व्हाट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल ट्रांसमिशन लाइन for today we will discuss. We mainly discuss the types of electrical transmission lines are fault are two types. One is the symmetrical fault and another is the unsymmetrical fault. So it is mainly the two types of fault in a transmission line or classified as symmetrical fault, another is the unsymmetrical fault. So first we discuss the symmetrical fault. In a symmetrical fault is the such types of fault here all phases are short circuited to each other or open to earth. This type of fault is called the balance fault. So here we see that all phases are in a equal angle by an 120 degree phase line each other. So this type of fault is called the symmetrical fault. Here the picture of the symmetrical fault, three line and ground are the connected to the ground. So here three line and the ground are fault are one type of the symmetrical fault, and also the three line fault are also called the symmetrical fault because here the balance current flow through the circuit. So this symmetrical fault we say that it is a balance fault. So next we discuss the unsymmetrical fault. Unsymmetrical faults involve only one or more two phases. This phase, this fault is not the symmetrical fault. Here the phase difference not the 120 degree. So we classified unsymmetrical fault as a unbalanced fault or the unbalanced situation occurred in a transmission line. So this type of fault mainly called the unsymmetrical fault. So the unsymmetrical fault are classified mainly the types of fault are classified single line to ground fault means the short form of LG, line to line fault LL, double line to ground fault LLG, three phase short circuit fault LLG, and the three phase to ground fault LLG. So here the types of fault are the classified. So three phase to ground fault we classified as LLG. So here the picture we see three line to ground fault. So here three phase connected to the ground. So this type of fault is called the three phase three line to ground fault. This type of fault as an example of the symmetrical fault. And next picture we see that three phase fault. Three phase fault means three line are connected to each other. This fault is called the three phase fault, and line to line when connected this fault is called the line to line fault, and line to ground are connected we see that this fault is called the line to ground fault, and when two line are connected to each other and two line connected to the ground this fault is called the two line to ground fault. So this fault are the example of the electrical transmission line fault. So here we see the another fault, single line to ground fault. Here we see the single line connected mean the R phase connected to the ground. So this type of fault is the occurred in a transmission line. So this fault is called the one type of single line to ground fault. So this is one type of fault of transmission line. So thanks for watching my video. If any doubt, please comment in my comment sections. So thank you for watching my video.